In real estate, it's good to know your resources, what's relevant, and what's real. Here it is, The Real Estate Buzz with Roseann Rogers.
And it is real, and it is Roseann Rogers. It's been a while, Roseann. Welcome back.
Thank you so much, Bill. I almost feel like I haven't been gone because I listen to the show every week, so I still feel like I'm involved in the show all
the time. You know, people say that all the time. Yeah. They say it's like we're there.
They're there. They are there because between, you know, the radio show as well as being on YouTube and, yes. And, of course, you're so great because you also send it out. So I get a little sneak preview before it actually goes on the air sometimes.
I am always working.
More special. Is that a word, more special? Anyway.
It could be.
It's Wednesday, so, you know.
But we get the excitement here talking to the group from Nan Properties and even at Stewart Title. We've said it before. We're so excited about our jobs that we run to work.
I know. It was so wonderful being a part of their group for their sales meeting. We actually brought Carlos Barone, who's been a guest speaker on this show before.
Of course, several times.
For realtor safety, and he was amazing. It was great how I was so impressed how they do their sales meetings. And Nancy brings it all together and how everything – it was very cohesively done. It was wonderful to see so many agents. And coming off the Houston Business Journal Awards, of course, the company was recognized for their outstanding achievements in 2018.
Well,
so it was really awesome.
Well, there's no question about it. A round of applause for that. But in addition, I've said it several times already on this show, just going to the office of Nan Properties, it's inspiring and it's even, I'll say, magical.
It is magical, but it's because Nancy is in the forefront of that. And she, I mean, what she does is, you know, you hear this all the time in any industry. What comes from the top, right?
Exactly.
And it comes down. And so what she reflects and some of the things that she, you know, said in the sales meetings and what her whole entire group embraces is the cohesiveness and collaboration. It's team effort. And that is, you know, comes from her as being a terrific leader and the people that she has amongst, you know, her organization, which is great. And so it was just, and she has lots of energy, which I love, of course, because you got to have energy in this business.
You have to have energy. And in this room, there's a lot of energy.
Good vibes. I'm just telling you, though, you know that about people. You know, it really is. People say it's instinct. It is. I'm sorry. You just kind of know. You know when you go into a fabulous house, that for say an open house, you're going in and you like get this like, aura about you. Kind of stop for a second. You're like, I feel really good about this. You don't know why. It just all of a sudden, it could be everything that is around. It's the same thing, you know, with their company as well. And Nancy too. She has this aura about her, and it's good. And you feel good about it. And I think part of what is part of our business, what we try to do even at the closing table, is do the same thing. We know people have crazy busy lives, and there's so much going on. You never know what that person's experiencing. But this is a huge, huge endeavor that they're going to do, and they can't get this house without title insurance. We're it. We're the end game. You got to get to the closing table, got to do that. So we want them to experience and to have that same feeling when they came in and they knew that this was their house, that this is it, I have to have it. It's the same thing we want to bring to the closing table when they come and they – and it's actually theirs, and they get those papers in their hot little hands.
And it reminds me of something that I think it was John Maxwell that said, that sometimes people don't remember what you say, but they remember how you made them feel. And that's exactly right with the real estate transaction, working with real estate professionals, and when they close, when it all comes together like that Swiss watch at the title company.
That's right.
That's Stewart Title.
That's how it is. And so we believe, you know, our people, as well as where we have so many offices, there are 38 units in the Houston area that you can close with Stewart Title. So we're very excited about that. And speaking of things we're excited about, it's our presentation that we're doing for our Don't Get Rocked by a Hurricane Part 2 with Stephen Costello. He's the Chief Recovery Officer for the City of Houston. And you will never get this information if you don't come to our meetings. Of course, if you go to city council, though. If you go to the city council meetings with the mayor,
not
you might get this information.
That,
if you don't go to those, folks, you need to come to our presentation. We have several coming up, and I know we have just a few minutes to get this in. April 22nd, we are doing a presentation in Tomball and Champions area. May 6th is Fort Bend. May 7th, and we actually have somebody you know doing some of these as well. It's Frank Billingsley, the chief meteorologist. KBRC Channel 2 helped us launch this last year. He's actually doing four for us, May 7th, May 14th, May 16th, and that's in the Woodland, Cypress, and Lake Jackson. And I don't expect any of you all to remember all of this, as you don't have to, because you don't always get in touch with me and I can give you this, because we'd like to invite, it's open to everybody to come to any of these. And we continue with May 20th in League City, May 23rd in Memorial, June 3rd, Find Properties. We're excited about it. And June 17th in Katy. So we have a lot going on, a lot of presentations. This is information that you need. It's viable to what you're doing. It's so critical to what you're doing as far as being a realtor.
And for the real estate professionals listening out there, it's very simple. I say it all the time. Stay close to your Stewart title, business development officer, because there they will tell you about all the resources that are being provided. These classes, so much more. Just stay close. Find out who they are. People like Christina Sacco, who's right here at Find Property. She's right here taking pictures.
There she is.
Doing an incredible job. So whoever your person is in Clear Lake, the Woodlands,
reach out, because
Stewart,
and
BDO.
Some people don't feel like, just because, okay, you can't come to Cypress or Champions or Find Properties, it doesn't matter. You can come to any of those. It's open. We understand everyone is very, very busy. You have a lot on your plate. It's okay. If you want to go to one that's a convenient with one of your schedule, you call us, you get you in.
And what else should we know, Roseann?
That is it. That is it for today.
So is that the buzz?
That is the buzz. That is the buzz. Enjoy the weather, you know?
Thank you so much, Roseann
Rogers.
That's
it. Enjoy the weather, everybody. Do a good job.